C, 10th fret of the 4th string. The 3rd finger is going to come right nice in here at E on the 9th fret of the 3rd string. Then we're going to shift our 1st finger to the 10th fret of the 2nd string, which is A. The 4th finger onto the 13th fret of the 2nd string, C. The 3rd finger onto the 12th fret of the 1st string, E. And then the 17th fret with the 4th finger, A. Let's descend now. A again. 17th fret.